I don't give a shit. I'm a rapper now, might as well live in it. Give it a rap.